Hey, horsey people!
Yeah, I'm just doing another video to get some hate from the helmet Nazis. All the people that want to force and swear them down that horses are dangerous, unpredictable, and you need to wear a helmet. So, here's a guy, Riders for Helmets. They announce Dr. Craig Farrell, the Equestrian Safety Award winners. Because he wears a helmet, that means he's safe. Even though he wears spurs and bits, and equestrians use all kind of chains on their horses and whips, but they all wear helmets, so they're safe. No matter how stupid they do things to hurt and cause a horse pain, they're smart because they wear a helmet. Well, okay, so the popular helmet awareness program for riders, blah, blah, announced that Craig was the Equestrian Safety Awards. Wow. Jump forward. Present time, oops, doctor dies after polo accident. Dr. Craig Farrell died when his horse suddenly stopped while playing polo, and he went over and died. Had a helmet on. Winner of the Helmet Safety Award, was a doctor, helped horses in the Olympics, dead. And let me tell you something about polo. You people always tell me, you don't crack on rodeo. You don't crack. You just hate jumpers. You hate England. Look, all sports that requires winning, money, and prizes ends up with abuse to the horse. Polo horses are freaking seriously abused all the time. Horrible. Big bits, huge pain bits, tie downs, short reins, spurs, kicking, swinging, I mean, you name it, a polo horse rammed in. Polo horses are getting hurt all the time because the riders run them into each other and they trample each other and they get balled up because they get caught up in watching the ball. And they get horses hurt and killed all the time. So now, the winner of the safety award, who is a sponsor for helmets for riders, dies, even though he had a helmet. Even though he got the safety award. I've said it before and I've said it 100 times. The helmet Nazis out there think as long as you wear a helmet, you can get on any stupid horse and do any stupid thing and you're going to be okay because you got a helmet. And it's lies. It's propaganda. It's not true. Helmet industry loves it. Fear always sells. If you can make somebody scared and you can tell them I'll give you something so you don't have to be scared, it sells. And it sells good. And I'm telling you, if people who wore helmets put more time into understanding their horse and not creating pain and doing all the other stupid stuff they do on a horse while they're wearing a helmet, there would be less injuries. Now, I want you to notice that in the article where he dies and it says he's an equestrian, it does not say that he was a promoter of helmets for riders. It doesn't say it because people who want to promote helmets don't want negative information that hurts their cause. They only want to report when a helmet, somebody falls off and they don't get hurt and their helmets get cracked or they bang their head and they live. That's the only thing helmet Nazis and helmet promoters want to promote. There is so much evidence in every barn and all my personal experience is people with helmets get hurt more because they do more stupid stuff and they know least about the horse, and in their mind, they're scared of the horse. They believe that horses are unpredictable. They believe they can't control the horse. They believe that the horse could possibly kill them, and if they wear a helmet, they'll be safe. And it's all lies and propaganda. I'm sorry, I hate to burst your bubble. I know I'm going to get a lot of hate mail, but it is what it is. This is a perfect example that nobody's going to promote. Nobody's going to make public. No one's going to say, see, you people with helmets, instead of understanding horsemanship and horses and learning more and not doing stupid things on horses, will keep you safer than putting a damn brain bucket on your head when you ain't got a brain up there that you use in any damn way. All right, y'all have a happy day. Buddy Miss T, you're good boys, and we'll end that there. I can feel the hate coming through the email now.